Oh my god. Nostalgia. It already looks so good. Just what are you? And then he says, "You're free." Damn, you see his Sharingan looks so good. It's like bright and like clear. There's like more detail to it. Shit. Damn. Oh. I gotta look at the other scenes. Compare it. And then that's when this is Naruto. Oh. Oh, they skipped the punch. So is this like, is recapping? Fuck, that's the coolest Sasuke to me, I swear to god. Curse marks half, what is it? Curse level 1 Sasuke is the coolest design ever. There's a panel in the manga where he says, "Come and try me," or some shit like that. He's fighting Gaara. He looks so cool, he's wearing the all black. Then it's just covering his face, the marks. Mm-mm-mm. Right there, did he just shoot the Chidori? Is that Chidori stream? Like an early thing of Chidori stream? Because why is he so far away? Oh, they added some flair to his chakra. That is the badass design of Sasuke. That all black with the freaking arm pads. It's like, holy shit, Kakashi sensei, why didn't you train me? I don't remember that scene. Whoa! And that's when he does Uzumaki barrage. What is this? Man, I just really want a Naruto. Remember, is it Kurenai? I could be wrong. She's like, yeah, I'm good at genjutsu. Let me fight Itachi. Oh, this is the best Naruto song. This is a crazy fight too. It's straight up ninja shit. It's hand-to-hand combat. I love when Naruto is like that. And then he gets jumped by the sound 5. So good. He was already on the verge of being okay, and then the sound 5 had to jump his ass. Kakashi talked him out of it, and then nope, sound 5 had to fuck it all up. This scene right here, I never knew if it was real or not. That part? Yeah, I don't. Do, do, do. Look at. I hate that form. Like, it's so creative how the design, the wings are his hands. It looks so ugly. Oh, he's so small. Oh, that's nice. I like that. Oh, shit. Itachi's, you don't have enough hate. This is when you could have fucking killed them all. Right here. Right here, you could have demolished all of them. That was crazy when he jumped his ass. Yeah. And that's when he was, what's his crew's name? Hawk or some shit? Taka, that's what it's called. Oh, sick ass entrance. Oh, man, they need to give us like a dragon, like a Naruto, like this. How they gave the Dragon Ball Kai, Dragon Ball Z Kai treatment. We need that for Naruto. Look, ooh, that is wallpaper worthy. Hold up. That is wallpaper worthy. Look at that, the swag on the man. Oh, why you gotta show that? Why you gotta remind us of this? And the world shall know pain. What does he even say here? Did he say I love you? It's where he's crying and he awakens his EMS. Yeah. Man, brings back so many memories. Oh, that's enough. Totally fucked. I wonder if he could have. If he could have taken out all those Hokage. At the Hokage, at the thing. I don't think so. Some people say he could have. I don't think so. Pure bloodlust, but he was already going blind. Yeah, I don't think so. I don't think Sasuke could have taken the Hokage, the meat. Hokage meat? The Hokage get together? Oh, that's when he's like, you're just like the Yellow Flash. What's next? Oh. Is it just me? He kind of looks like Madara there. Maybe because he has some of his DNA, I guess. Because he grew up and he didn't even grow into his own. He grew up and he started looking like Madara. I'm probably just reaching. Every time I hear this song, I think about the TikTok where the guy is running through like his house through mirrors and his outfit is changing. Is it his outfit? I don't remember. Ooh, that's a good ass wallpaper too. And then isn't it shaped like a heart? And then it's like this, right? It's like this. The statues. Yeah, see, they're connected. Yeah.